called of the man.
Stop that. There we go, Jesus.
Everything is optimally set up. Oh, that was that big guy. The very beginning. Okay. Dung Defender. Oh, there is an achievement for that. Oh my god. That's funny. I'm not gonna look at any more achievements in case they spoil anything, but that's funny. There was an achievement for just leaving Zoat to die. There was. Oh, that's great. I love that. What is today? Monday or Monday? Behind the wheel of a Hyundai. What is that from? I don't know. Where did we leave off? Now that we... Wait, I beat that boss, right? I beat that boss, right? Sorry, I'm still remembering the controls.
Choco, look at it, peace.
Am I still trapped here? I mean, I guess I'm not really... There's like a train I can take out, right? No thanks. So, I beat that guy, right? Is there anything past him? Soul Sand. I thought I put it in the Discord. I don't know why it doesn't say on Twitch sometimes. Okay, yeah, I beat this guy. Okay, good. Can I get up there? And that's where I left off last time, also. Yeah, I don't know. Twitch just be weird sometimes. How you doing, Diz? Oh, not you. I don't like these guys. Oh, that's right. Maybe I should start using my Twitter that I never use for anything. So true, Buttspot, so true. But yeah, how you been? Oh, fair enough. That's the thing. I don't know. I should probably have a schedule or something. Hey, don't you replicate yourself, young man. Ah, shit. That wasn't you. Oh, God. I'm just gonna hide down here for a little bit. That's two of them. Okay, I took out one. Oh, I don't have enough. I don't get enough juice. I don't like this. I've been good. I've been alright, I'm making it. Can you chill? God damn it, you. I hate those. Alright. Back to it. The title is becoming very apt. I don't know, on edge today, I don't know why. It's weird. But I'm happy to play this. Happy to be streaming. That always helps. I didn't check out down here, but I need to go get my soul before I lose it. Do you mind, bro? Can you chill? Bro, I just want to take the elevator. You know what? That's what it was. Ow. God, I hate these. Jesus. Yeah, I had too much energy drink, I think. But at the same time, I want more. It's an addiction. Alright, there's two of these bastards here. You can't duck. What is your problem? Fucking mind? I have more important things to be searching for than you bastards. Oh, I got myself into the fuck circle, the fuck area. Where is that bastard? Fucking cowards. I hate these. Okay, I know, right? So true, bestie. Xenoblade would never do me like that. That's fair. That sounds like JRPG. Rotbart? That's a terrible name. I've never heard of it though. And I'm sure I will not want to when I do come and go. Also, I had so many souls, didn't I? Will you fuck off with that? God, those things are annoying. Well, now we have no reason not to kind of just... Oh my god. No, come down here. Oh, am I outside your spawn zone, you little baby bitch? Where'd he go? No, yeah. Yeah, fuck you. Rotbart. Are all the enemies gonna come back when I just leave the room? They are, aren't they? Alright, what am I looking at here? What am I looking at? Oh my god, he big. Oh, he large. Absolute unit. Did he just one-shot them? You simply die, man. Wow. That seems fun. Oh, Jesus. That's fucked up. That's something I'd expect from, like, Fear and Hunger to do. Oh, that's fucked up, man. Well, we've already lost all of the souls we had collected, so that's a good start, I'd say. Or the essence. What is it called? I don't know. The gems. The little gem. Gem dilly doos. Whew! Okay, we need to chill a little bit. Can't be getting hurt by these enemies. Okay, let's try to take these guys one at a time. Okay, that's one down. Quite nicely. Yeah, that sounds terrible. Let's get you out of that open area. Come on down here! Come down here! Come down here! Come on! Come on! The game knows that it would be so much easier in this kind of area. Yes, I know. Alright, fuck you. Where is the... Are you... Fuck off! Why are there three of these here? Yeah, you know what? You gotta take care of that stress somehow. Okay. God, I hate this area. Oh, nice. Real quick, plus 5 mind. Currently me, minus 5 mind. Just from dealing with this shit. How did... Stop teleporting everywhere, you fucking bastard. That has to be my least favorite enemy. So far. I had to add the so far because I know there's gonna be worse. I could have parried that attack, couldn't I? I do not like these wizard bugs. Wizard. Drink the blood of some people, but they were on drugs, and now I am a wizard. I never seen what is it? What do we do? What we do in the shadows? That's what that's from, apparently. Okay, one hit, that's not bad. Okay, we got our... You have to fight this one here. How is it not dead yet? There we go. Thank you for the information, Diz. I don't really know what to do with that. Thank you for sharing with the class. Next time, you don't have to share that, you know? You know, I think I'm good. I think I might. I think I'm all right. I think I don't need to know. Hold on, give me 1 second. Let me just, give me just a second, you know? Let me time them out. No, I'm kidding. Very tempting. I'm not going to. Yet. I got hit by that. Maybe that's what you had. You had some good beans, huh? Ooh. Spell Twister. What the hell? Reflecting. Reduces soul cast of casting spells. Interesting. Like with that, the music's gone. I don't like that it's giving me all of these. This feels like another boss fight. Oh yeah. Oh, what a surprise. Is it that thing? It is. Oh god. Oh good, it's a worse version of these. Oh, come on, you wizards and your fucking orbs. I hate you. Can't do anything. Goddamn wizards these days can't do anything without a fucking orb. What was that? Back in my day, we used cantrips! And staves! We didn't have fucking orbs! The only orbs we had were on the ends of our staves! I don't want to ponder these orbs. I feel like I just got the orbs pondered me. We're starting off strong. Like I said, we're starting off strong. Oh boy. I can tell this is going to be a good attempt. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. No. I don't want to deal with your bullshit, alright? I have to get to your soul dude or whatever. The soul man. Oh. Why are there two of you? Bye. You're fuck off. It's waiting for me to leave the elevator. It's like you gonna get off? Thank you. That was the cheesiest of cheese, but I don't care. You can tell I'm a little tilted. Okay. Hello. Man rubbed his big hanging orbs all over my face. Don't read too much into that. Wait, is this? Oh, hey. Alright, thanks. Ayo. Is there a quicker way to get here? Please. What's up this way? Oh, that's right, that's the... There's not a save up there. They're really gonna make me do this trek every single time, aren't they? I don't trust that, yeah, fuck off. I fucked up two attempts. Okay. Calm, calm, calm. Find myself. Fuck, I got hit twice. Okay, but we're getting it. We're getting there. That's what Bug Dark Souls is about. Bug souls, if you will. Okay, there we go, that's better. tired of pondering these orbs. Your orbs aren't even worth pondering. Substandard orbs. At least that part's not too bad to get through. I'm just glad they gave me a warp through there. Or a shortcut through there. Alright, hey bud. Let's get this done. Hi, Eurus. How's your day been? We're fighting a boss. I'm not doing very well. Ow. Oh, we did just start. I thought Saturdays and Sundays were your days off. Or is that just coming up? And thank you, I appreciate it. At least that attack takes a while to complete. Okay, it seems to have more. Okay. Oh, okay. Why did I do that? Thought I could die something. That was tricky. I honestly think the other bug guy was... Well, I mean, they're all bug guys. Oh, wait. I have to... Never mind. So fucking dramatic. Sheesh. Epilepsy warning, I guess. That was easier than that other bug one. I think. Gave you a lot. You. Gross. Oh, no wonder. With you. got stamina. What can you say? I'm healing up. I don't trust it. There we go. For real this time. Okay. This seems... situational, at best. Although I would imagine it does, like, a lot more damage, perhaps, because of how difficult it would probably be to do to bosses without getting your ass beat. Which, to be fair, I'm probably gonna have that happen anyways. Worm! Okay, that one wasn't too bad. Comparatively. I don't like how many bodies are here. Does not inspire confidence, I'll say. Say the music do be bopping. Do be a bop, as always. Oh, from the from the D&D movie? I can already tell this game's gonna have some insane platforming. Oh hey, there's the guy. Rest in piss. Like Margaret Thatcher, may you rest in piss. Oh, wait. You can probably maneuver these guys underneath you a little bit easier, huh? No. These guys are still a pain in the ass. Deal with them either. Oh well, we got a new ability. Wonder what we can do with that. I know I remember a lot of, like, shaky ground and whatnot. Oh, hey, Cake. It's all good. We beat a boss. Yay! Was there any over here? Soul synced. I feel like other pieces of media have definitely used that. Hold on, wait a minute. Well, oh, that's what I was thinking of. The, SOL Sanctum from Golden Sun. Not what I meant to do. I wanna... Oh, I don't have enough juice. Alright. I love you can... They will not attack you if you board an elevator. Yeah, the Soul Master was a pain, but he wasn't too bad, honestly. And, oh, he's gone. I missed you. If you're feeling lost, oh, but don't worry. We lost all of our soul stuff before the fight. Or we lost all this stuff because of the fight. So, don't worry. He still crushed my spirit admirably. Was it M? What was it for the map? That was M. Oh, quick map is tab. Okay. Okay. Oh, jeez, Rick. Rude. Thought so. Look at him, little walk. Oh my god. They really made the cutest little bug thing. I love it. I love them. Okay. I know. Well, let's see if there's anywhere we can get now. Pardon me, excuse me. No thanks. I don't want any. Oh, we already got full health. Now we don't. Yeah, Soul Master was kind of a pain. I mean, we did it pretty quickly, which I was surprised by. Alright. don't know what to do there. Also, what the fuck this is. Weird. Weird champ. There's parts of Mantis Village we haven't explored, it seems like. Down the big hole. Excuse me. I have to go down the big hole. Maybe not like that. Or like that. Been here in this area. Oh, do you mind? I'm trying. Rude. Very rude. Don't let me think for a goddamn second. I already have trouble enough thinking, okay? Myself into the fucktagon. Oh, it's fine. At least those guys are relatively simple to predict. They're not gonna teleport on you, and they ain't cowards, so that's something. Fucking teleporting bastards. Why? That's so rude. What is your problem? What did I do to you, huh? Rude ass. Just lock me out, huh? Fine. I'll find another way in. So that wasn't my best jump. Feels like baby's first platformer, and I still have difficulty with it. Still, we're unlocking shit, so that makes me feel good. Feel good. Do, 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 do. Oh, boy. Always look before you leap, kids. As I have shown, I do not do. Many times already this stream. Oh, what the hell is this? Hello? Oh.
Kika.
All right. Oh. Lords. There's three of them. Great. Oh, I dashed right into that. Well, that did not go well. Oh boy! There's three of them. Now, while I'd normally be into getting domed by three insect women, not at this moment. Yeah, I thought so. I figured you might, Cake. I should probably just go to the, where am I? I should probably just take the train guy thing. They are rather feminine presenting, it seems. And I don't know, girl boss, you know? What, you don't want more girl bosses in the world, huh? Is that what you're saying? Oh, well, I've gotten myself into a bit of predicament here. I don't know, I'm just fucking with you. Oh boy. We are not doing great, let me tell you. What's that guy's name? Well, I could probably go down, right? Oh no, that'd take me to... There's a bench, there's the forge guy. What is it? I don't know if I'll take it, but what is it? I'm kind of determined to do this now. Prove myself. That's fucked up. Feels kind of cheap to win that way, but fuck it. They can fly. I can't fly. Why can't I fly? It's not fair. Should have figured I'd unlock some more of those. A W is so true. Makes sense. Oh well, it's fine. I found my way to this, so. Where is. Thank you. thought that would have brought me a little closer to civilization, but you know what? It's fine. Oh. I did not even notice your children. I am sorry, I have to murder them too. I mean, I'm not particularly sorry, but, you know, what has to be done and all that. It's a real shame. These fun fellows. Whee! Yep. Pale thing, you use these old lines. Pathetic. A real warrior carries himself to combat. He has no such need for such convenience. Leave me be. It's the arena I seek. I've already wasted far too long on these cursed roads. Well, why don't you use the trolley, you dumbass? Boy. I think Queen Station is closest to the Mantis Lords. I still love that little... Alright. Where's my soul? There it is. All the way down there. Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, hey. Nice. Protected. Yay! Oh, it's all good. Oh yeah, I have benches marked on my maps because I bought that thing that marks them. It's all good. Rude. And kind of gross. The deflating balloon noise they make. Very silly. Ah, good. More parry jumps. My favorite. Oh. I forgot which button was dash. I have no excuse for that one. Or that one. Can I just say, take this time to say I've never been particularly good at platformers? It was by a miracle that I managed to beat the Zero series, the Mega Man Zero series. I still don't know how I did that. Also, I really should be going to get my soul, actually, first. First and foremost. I don't want to die to some new something. Thank you. keep missing. Ah! I could have just done that. What is wrong with me? Besides, you know, the clinical depression and all that. And the autism. But I can say that because I literally do have it. It is a hard game. And it's a genre I do not play too often. Oh, that could just kill me straight up. Great. Love that. Ow! Oh, thanks. Where's that bench? Oh. I may be dumb. There we go. Alright. Now I've got a good place where we can constantly come back to fight. Because... Who are you? Because I know we're gonna... We're gonna have to do this one a couple times. There's three of them. And that's three too many for me. Now you may ask yourself, Z, what were you thinking there? The answer is I wasn't. Just give me a boss I can throw my head against, please. Platforming is... not my strong suit. Ah. Woo! Fuck! This area. Great. I love spikes. My favorite. Can I just... Oh, hey. You bastard, that's not fair. I'm untargetable. So funny. Just fucking bounce on them. Okay. I sneak.
Kika.
Why are there three of them? Oh. Off to a better start, actually. I didn't get a hit in last time. I thought it was going to be a high one. That's a high one. Okay, that's fine. We're getting it done. We're getting it done. That one seems not too bad. Nope, not the way to go. Here we are with this again. I'm sure everyone's favorite part. Okay. We should probably try to be getting more hits in than just one each time, because it seems like they stand still for quite a bit. So I could probably get more hits. Oh, that counted. I'm guessing they're not gonna let us through until we, like, beat the Mantis Lords. Alright, well, that's good. Are you in the same spot? You are. Oh, you took three hits because I attacked you before you were ready. Reach on that is . Jeez. I'm back. can never tell what, how high it is. Yeah. I need to be on the opposite side. Oh my god. That's a high. That's a low. That's a high. One down. Oh, that's... Oh, boy. To jump and then dash and okay. Well, I mean, I guess that's better than having to fight, you know, three bosses. I have to fight two. It just happens that one of them is two of them. That was a good trick though. I was genuinely surprised by that. Thankfully, it's just more of the same. So it's literally just the same attack patterns. It's just there's two of them. There we go. Thank you. Oh, no thanks. I'm good. That's cheap. That's how I'm gonna do it. Hey, I'm back. That's an upwards one, yep. That's not good. Okay, the faster going ones are easier to dodge. Ironically enough. The slower ones. next again. Slow. Slow. There's one down. Okay, good. I thought I was doing about equal damage to him, but I guess not. Respect! Oh, there we go. Whew, thank you. I appreciate it. Oi. Ooh? Deepness. Hey, let me in there. Let me in there. Blaze gives me the creeps. Vicious little creatures. Dubious little creature up to no good. Burst out all over the place, and the passages are a dark, twisting maze. So well prepared, I'd urge you to leave, though if you're feeling strong enough to descend, would you like to buy my map? Sure. Oh, that's real cheap. Thanks. What a horrid warren of angry beasts. It's gonna take a whole lot of effort to climb out of this dark pit. I think I'll hide here a little longer. I turned on caps lock again. That's just mean. It really loves taunting you with that, huh? Oh boy. Oh, I really don't like. Oh, that is. Oh, I don't like that. As if I needed any more incentive to not fall into spikes. Big area. Oh no. I didn't like this. I didn't like it one bit. You know, as someone who's kinda icky on bugs, I maybe should have thought about that before playing this game. Just kind of give me the creepy crawlies, you know? You know what I mean? They give me, like, the keys. Eh. Like, I don't know if I'd go as far to say I'm afraid of them. I just... Whenever I have to, like, pick one up to take one outside, I always hate doing it. You know? But I'll still try to do it. Yeah, that's fair. It definitely works. Haha. Oh. Oh, nope, I don't want to go down that way. What the hell is that? Well, it's certainly working. It's certainly giving me the creeps and the crawls and the not good feel overalls. Oh geez, that one's a fast one. Where you gotta go in such a hurry, huh? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I really don't like that. Oh, knocked him back into the pit. Gotta say, I'm not a fan of this place. And I get that's the point, but it's doing too good a job. Well, that went about as badly as it could have. Oh, I forgot I have 6 hearts now. I foregore. He foregore. Spiders! I hate spiders. Oh. I don't know if anybody knows this, but when I played Noida for the first time, and I got to the big what are they called? What are the big spiders called in that game? Oh, I hated it. Oh, I hated it so much. What is the point of me being here? Huh? Just a little fuck you area? Like, hey, you dumbass, if you got down here, get back up. Oh no, never mind. Noid is a game I'd want to play. Especially since I could probably do crowd control with it now. Which would be fun for you guys. You could vote for specific ways to fuck me over. I'm sure you guys would all love to do that. Or I guess you could vote for like nice things, but where's the fun in that? Noida's really fun, but I'd say the problem that I have with it is that, like, starting runs, like, it takes so long until you have some, like, cool, unique setup. How far back am I? Because you start with the same, like, almost the same stuff, basically, every time. And it's not very strong. And it feels like there's a lot of farming you have to do before you can... If you want to be, like, really optimal, you have to farm a lot of stuff in the first area. Because, well, I mean, you gotta farm stuff in every area. Oh, wait, are they... Oh! Because I beat the Mantis Lord. They don't care anymore. Because I beat the Mantis Lords. They're like, oh, he's cool. That's awesome! That's awesome! Oh, I love that! That's so cool! Oh, that's a good... Oh, I love that. It'd be cool if you could talk to him, but... Oh, I love that. That's such a cool piece of world, like, just very organic piece of world building, you know? Just like, now that I've defeated their lords and proven myself, they They don't care. That's so awesome. I love that. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait. Oh, no. I can't. God. That's gonna anger me every single time I see it. Oh, good. I like how the map gives no hints as to how you get through this area. Just like, well, it's a room. Good luck. It's a big ass room. Have fun. Those things hurt, man. Those silverfish are bastards. And I only really know what they're named because of Minecraft, which I've never played actually, which is very funny. But I've watched other people play. Does it sound like a rocket taking off? What? What? Ah! That was bullshit. My soul came flying in from off screen to kick my ass. I wasn't even near where it was supposed to spawn. Oh yeah, thank you. Well, at least that makes the trip up here much easier now. I wish you could batter them as well. That would be so cute. I'm giving you a little head tilt. Well, yeah, I know, but I wish there was a more because this is just me looking down. It's not. Wish there was a more intentional thing. Like if you like stood idle long enough, like you'd automatically do it or something. But no, they just stand there like a statue. Well, I lost all of my coins again. I really should get that bank. But it's fine. Did I go up this way? Yeah, this is the way. Yeah. Do you Mick fucking mind? Behave yourself and just come back in. Yay. I got 12. I had like 900, but it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry, I'm just gonna face tank some hits. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Good try, little guy. You'll get me someday, I believe it. There we go. Also, it's the legs, I think. It's the... With spiders, I think it's the legs. I don't know why. I'm just not a leg guy, I guess. Full health. Finally, I can see shit. Oh. What? chest, your rays touch us, your warmth fills us. Alanest is born again, united in your blazing image, oh. Light is life, beaming pure, brilliant. To stifle that light is to suppress nature. Nature suppressed distorts, plagues us. Embrace light, achieve union, oh, ah. Okay. Well, they seem like they're doing fine. Really? Really? That's such a bastard move. Oh, that, well, that's fine. I wanted to go back down anyways. I'll wait for my train. Hey, I'm walking here. Oh, dear. Interesting. Right back to the weird shit. Oh! Oh, I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Oh, I hate it. Stop scuttling, please. Oh, I do not like that. Oh, why do I not like it so much? Oh, please stop. Oh, I hate that. Oh, I do not like that noise. Oh, there's zombies. Great. You know, it's weird we have to go searching for, like, horror shit when there's, like, so much stuff happens to... Like, insects have the most fucked up lives. Like... I mean, everybody knows about the cordyceps fungus, right? Like, that shit is just... Jesus Christ. And that's not like the that's like not the only type of fungus that does that shit. There's like fungi that like for cicadas, so they'll lie dormant for years, and then when oh I hate this, when whatever brood wakes up or whatever, they'll become active, and then ow, and then they will So first what they'll do is they'll eat half of the, they'll eat, like, half of the body. And then, what is it? Jeez. Oh. Alright, let's go back a room to find some enemies to beat up. God, I hate that so much. But, what is it? They eat like half of it, and then they somehow change the cicada's mating call to resemble that of a female's. Because they only, I think they only infect male cicadas, and then... So remember that they've eaten, like, the back half of the cicada. So when a male cicada comes by and tries to mate with it, they get kind of, like, stuck to it. And that's, and then they can basically infect that one and then start it again. Oh, Jesus. Can you, do you mind? I'm trying to figure shit out. Thank you. Like, fungus are fucked up, man. Okay. How am I supposed to... I don't think I can make that jump. Okay, I'm sorry. I don't know. I'm tired today. I think I might call it here. I am just a little exhausted today. I don't know what from. But I don't know why. Just not feeling great. And this helped, but. Oh, it's a no. I wasn't feeling great before. It's fine. I think just this area in particular is just not helping. The creepies and the crawlies, and I was already not feeling great. I was already on edge when I started stream. I don't know why, but who knows, man? Who knows? I certainly don't. I never do. But I'm probably just gonna see who we can raid. We did like a 2 hour, 150. It's not very long, but it's a decent amount. But as always, I appreciate you guys coming by. I just need to rest a little bit. This game is a little stressful. It's a little bit tough. I will concede. It's a difficult game, that's for sure. Oh boy. Thank you. I appreciate it, Cake. I will. I'm just, trying to find somebody to raid. But if anybody has any recommendations, feel free to let me know. And we got some progress. Proxy is playing Higurashi again. I'm tempted to raid into her again, but I do like to mix it up quite a lot. Or often. No, Yuffie is playing some Core Keeper. Keeping the core. It's a game that's been on my radar, I think. They've been going. Oh, they just started recently. So somebody is playing through, I think, the first Fear and Hunger? Let's see, I think. What pronouns do they use? I'm trying to find. I think it's she, her. They use queen, so. But, yeah. Let's raid into Asterisk's official. I think I've stopped by her stream before. A while ago. And they were playing Fear and Hunger then as well. So this is the first Fear and Hunger. Content warning for sexual violence, gore, nudity, everything. It's pretty bad, but I started typing the raid message into my phone. You can tell I need a little bit of rest. I don't know. We'll take some time to relax. And I hope you guys do too. And I'm really glad to have been able to stream today. Maybe I'll try to stream some tomorrow. Maybe I'll try to find something a little bit... I've been playing a lot of very difficult games. Maybe I should try to find something a little bit easier to have in between as a break. Because between Fear and Hunger and then Hollow Knight, it's been a time. But yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you everybody for stopping by, and you guys take care of yourselves. I'll try to take care of myself. That's all we can do on this bitch of an Earth. I'm sorry, it's not a bitch. I apologize, Earth. Anyways, take care. Bye-bye.